lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
If you're just joining us, we are already underway.
Jim, who do you reckon is pivotal?
I would say a man who earns his pay, Sergio Ramos, leads by example with total commitment, which sometimes gets him in trouble, but which usually does a very solid job. He won't hold back.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Yeah, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Plays it through.
Can he put it away? Goal, Paris Saint-Germain!
An exhibition in how to finish with a minimum of fuss.
Paris Saint-Germain took the early advantage. Sergio Ramos is on an adventurous run. Play for a goal kick. Belfast are behind here, despite their domination of possession. He's got away. He's got the ball glued to his feet.
Gets up to head it! He's scored! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. That was all very well drilled.
Paris Saint-Germain get themselves a two-goal cushion.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
Oh.
It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch.
He's looked long this time.
Good determined running there, but run back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Plays it out to the wing. Out to the left it goes. Looks to clip it forward.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
No, we won!
And a header! Oh, no, he's got that completely wrong.
On
the right flank. Now, what's
he's
next?
He's
on a charge. Turns and goes back.
What the frick? I didn't tell you to aim at that, you dumb retarded.
Out on the left now. Gets wrestled off the ball.
Can't break my
leg, run he's making on the right.
No, no. Yeah.
They might. They just couldn't get into an attacking area. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Still going, where to next? This could fall anywhere! There is the half-time whistle. Any strong opinions on the first half?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can...